Yes, and welcome to a playthrough of Magic 2015. Now, for me, Magic is a new thing. When I was younger, I never heard of it. So, the only time I heard about Magic was about, 3 months ago? When I was watching Geek and Sundry, I saw Day 9. It looked interesting. I knew I didn't want to start collecting. So, when I saw this on the Humble Bundle, this was the next best thing. So, I've kind of gone through some episodes or some games on a Magic 2015 just to get a handle on what to do. So, I'm not the best player, far from it. I even tried to craft my own deck, a black and white, which I've named my Penguin deck. But I have no idea whether the cards work, but hey, let's see what happens as I go into the single player. What I will do is list all my cards in the description, and then someone can probably tell me whether they're good or not. So, single player, campaign, Innistrad. The vampire Sorin Markov has invited you to his home plane of Innistrad to investigate the murders of several planeswalkers. Could Garrick be behind this? Explore. And this is just the first level. Shows you how good I am. Clues lead you to a haunted mansion guarded by hostile but elusive ghosts. Let's see. White. Two blacks. One white. Looks decent. Let's keep the hand and see what happens. So that's a 5. So very much. Let's put a black. Target creature gains undying until end of turn. Not yet, Brainmaker, not yet. Actually, why not? Reveal your hand. Target creature gets -1/0 until end of turn. Draw a card. I'll try to keep this at a good pace. to save that for something good. And target creature gets blue sucks, seriously. The hounds of war. Let's have a blue. Enchant creature by a spectral prison basically doesn't untap. It's a 7-9. Opponent's crazed experimentation seems self-destructive. Is there some mad plan? evil. It was Child of Night, Lifelink. Why is it blue? Yes, -2, -2. Master components, sorcery, draw 3 cards, then put a card from your hand on the bottom of your library. Okay. Oh yeah! Indulgent Tormentor, flying creature. At the beginning of your upkeep, draw a card unless target opponent sacrifices a creature or pays 3 life. Now we're talking. This might be the turning point, people. Might be. So if I get 2 more points. Sorcery, draw 2 cards. Okay. I just got a feeling that it's gonna do something big. I just got a Bloodflow Connoisseur or this enchant creature. This enchant, yeah. That begins at 7/5. Two more. prioritize. Target player puts the top half of his or her library rounded down in. Ooh, that's a bit nasty, isn't it? I hate you. They've got a card where they can win the game. They must have. Whispering one, legendary creature, swamp hog. At the beginning of your upkeep, return target creature card from your graveyard to the battlefield. At the beginning of each opponent's upkeep, that player sacrifices a creature. Oops. Release the Hounds of War. Spells is always good. So 2, 3, 10, 11. Bop. Bye. Thank the Lord. Can I croak? Yes. Angel of Dice wins. So that's it, people. Took me 3 goes to get there, but I finally got there. Next episode, we'll explore more of Innistrad and see what happens. But I'm liking this deck. You know, it's a bit hit and miss, but seems a lot more. I'm understanding this deck a lot more. So until next time, bye.